Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give a shit about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drip, can't catch my wave.
They be quick to accuse when you got different views. Just know you gon' pay the price. Best up an item you choose. Monetizing the culture, hit you with MK Ultra. I knew you was a vulture. Holy Ghost get the ushers. No, 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 I can't push you. Shock you, then now you fluster. Crashing down, I was cluttered. Doing sort of falling up through the rubber. Remember this a jungle. The top, I was young as something. The middle, gotta stay hunting. Why the rush up for nothing? 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 Agitated illusion. Only bit for confusion. The institution, modern day execution. Think I need the solution. Maybe not should I do it. Just put it in the music. Just put it in the music.
Yo, yo, what up, hype man? It's your boy Squirrel1090 back on the channel again today for you guys. And today is finally the day. Madden 21 has officially come out. If you pre-ordered it, and you got the physical copy, today was finally the day that it came out, August 25th. I am so excited and ready to get ready to, play. A lot of people are saying this game is trash. The gameplay is crappy. They don't know why they didn't do upgrade stuff like they said they did, but that's for everybody else. That's just speculation. I get to play it myself and let y'all know exactly how I feel. I bought every Madden since it has come out on the regular Nintendo. I've had every single Madden, so that's not gonna stop. But this channel is gonna turn into a whole bunch of Madden. So if that's what you into and you like it and you wanna get more, go ahead and smash the subscribe button as hard as fast as you can at the bottom of the screen. But guys, we're gonna be doing a whole bunch of different stuff on this game. We're gonna be going over here to Mutt. We're gonna be doing, I'm probably gonna do a franchise. I'm not 100% sure what kind of franchise I'm gonna do, but I'll probably do one. Face of the franchise, I'm definitely gonna do. I'm definitely gonna take my guy through the story mode, stuff like that. We're probably gonna do some Superstar KO gameplay, and of course, we're gonna jump into the new game mode, the yard. But today, we're gonna start off today with a little bit of Mutt. So, without further ado and prolonging this intro, Madden 21, Ultimate Team, let's ride. Oh. As y'all can see, this is the first time I am opening up Ultimate Team right here. So we're going to jump into it, open some packs. Hopefully I get a game in and see how we're going to stack up against everybody else. All right, so I start with a gold player pack. See what we got here. See if we pull anything. Nothing good. All right, so as you can see down there in the bottom corner, I got 24 unopened packs. That's before purchasing any packs. So let's jump into these pack openings, see what I can pull, see if there's any heat in any of these packs whatsoever. So let's go and check these out. All right, so I've got one NFL Team Elite Fantasy Pack, a Gold Team Fantasy, well, 17 Gold Team Fantasy Packs, Your Choice Uniform Fantasy Pack, a Level Training Quick Sell Pack, MCS Ultimate Champion Pack, Lamar Jackson Elite Item, pre-order bonus Lamar Jackson PUP, and Madden Loyalty Tier 3 packs. Guys, so what I'm going to do, I think I'm going to go ahead and start off with the gold team fantasy packs. See what I can pull out of those. So let's get this fire going. Okay, all right. You know my first heat. I got an elite kicker. You know, first heat. I'm literally getting nothing out of these packs. Oh my God. I'm trying to pull a Tyreek Hill. Probably ain't gonna happen, but. Guys, dang it. All right, I feel it. This pack is gonna have Tyreek Hill in it. I feel it. Let's see it. Okay. Last card right here. It's Tyreek Hill. I feel it. And nothing. Dang it. All right, if I don't pull Tyreek Hill out of this one, I'm gonna go to another team pack.
Nope.
Next. Now, all I'm asking is for some fire. Oh, okay. Here we go. Finally got some Trent Williams. All right. Left tackle. Elite. Love it. Here we go. I feel as though my pack luck has increased after that one. So let's see what we can do again on one of these Go Team Fantasy Packs. Switch it up this time with the Falcons, see what we can get. Not a freaking thing. Gosh dang. Got the Cardinals, who knows? Kyler Murray, DeAndre Hopkins. Let's see. Chandler Jones is what I'm talking about. Left outside linebacker. I got to start letting those play. Okay, so yeah, that pack was actually worth it. Got 85 overall Chandler Jones. I like that. As you can see, team is trash right now. Top three players, nothing but trash. This whole team is about to change. So we go in here. I'm going to change my team. I'm going to show you the team. And we're going to rock a little bit. All right, there's a squad right there. Not looking too shabby. Who's this? Cortland Sutton. Okay. Most of these are the starters. But, you know, it is what it is. You know, we got to do what we got to do to win these games. So, I mean, you know, that's offense. Defense, not looking too shabby. Got a couple elites on defense also. So, I mean, you know, like I said, we ain't looking too shabby right now. So, I'm about to jump into a game real quick and see how everything's gonna flow. And we'll see you when we get there. Oh God, I'm not liking this all freaking ready. Oh, good Lord, here we go. All right, here we go. First play of the game. Let's see. Okay, for that being my first play, it wasn't too bad. It was not too bad. Where is my Derrick Henry?
Jackson from the shotgun, eluding the pressure right.
Oh, good catch, baby! I didn't know I caught that. Good catch, baby. Let's go! Woo! Let's go! That was ugly. All right, third and 10 right here.
Now facing a third and 10 after the incompletion.
I know you ain't pressing Sammy Watkins.
From the gun, Jackson.
No! You gotta be kidding me, man!
Intercepted.
No freaking way, dude. He was wide open, too. Oh, come on. All right, that was good defense. That was good defense. There we go. Okay. All right, first defense play, not bad. Dang, we didn't get no penetration. None at all. All right.
On second down, here's Barkley.
Come on, man. Okay. I got to figure out what I'm doing right now. Yeah, I'm not making no kind of defensive adjustment for anything. Oh, my God. I was right there, man. Get out there. Are we serious, man? It's going to be a long series if we don't figure something out. Am I lagging? Is that what's going on? Why did I just sit there, man? Why did I get no penetration, man? Like zero. Good God, man. They're just lighting me up on the ground. That's all that is. Wow, dude. Oh, my God. I'm not setting the edge, or we ain't doing anything. Thank you. About that good time we get some kind of penetration. Hey, I'm tired of seeing that right now. Good God. All right, can we please get something going? Be great right here.
Now Mahomes throwing on second down.
Give me that. Oh no!
Shotgun snap to Mahomes.
There you go! Good defense, babe. Good coverage. Let's go.
From the 30.
Oh my God, are you serious, man? That was, oh my God. I thought he was gonna go inside with the freaking slant. That was on me.
He expected something different from his receiver, whether he expected him to break.
I cannot believe like that whole middle is open all day long. I cannot believe that.
You can see that he media.
Alright, come on now. Second day, let's do something.
And you run into a tough crowd.
Where's my coverage, man? Oh my goodness gracious.
Three tight ends here for first and goal.
Oh my God.
Mahomes looks to throw.
Got him, let's go. Let's go. First and 10, I'm on defense. I don't know what's gonna happen. Oh my God, man. We missed 37 tackles just then. Why is the middle wide open for him? Thank you. Good Lord. Let's go. Second and goal right here. Can we please get another stop? I mean, it really don't matter because I won't be able to do nothing on offense any freaking way. I ran a pinch. I ran a pinch and still nothing. That was hard to swallow. I got a lot of work to do. I got a lot of work to do. I don't know what I need to do, but I got a lot of work to do. That was rough. Man. So I'm going to end on that note right there, guys. That was, that was hard to swallow. Don't really have much to say after that. I always keep God first, guys.
So that'll just about do it for Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. For more, log on to EASports.com. With that, we say so long, everybody.